Welcome to AbLab. My name's Terry, and today I'm going to talk to you about anti-rotation. Anti-rotation just means it's your body's ability to avoid rotation when outside forces being applied to it would otherwise want to make you rotate. So before we can learn how to rotate, you have to learn how to anti-rotate. So to demonstrate how to learn what it feels like to avoid that rotation, I'm going to ask my member of the month, Charlie, to be my assistant. So what Charlie's going to do is he's going to apply pressure to my hands, pushing towards the wall as I avoid allowing him to do that. And then he's going to do the other side. Thank you, Charlie. And what that causes me to do is to engage this to avoid allowing my hands to be pushed either way. The apparatus I'm going to use to teach you how to, or to give you an exercise to do anti-rotation, because I'm going to use this super band. There's all kinds of ways you can use it. I just really like the super band because I get resistance. I can work out resistance as I move closer or further away. First one is basically just going to stand and avoid the band wanting to pull me this way. And I just work on being able to do this over a certain amount of time. You want to be sure that you change size also, that both sides of the body get worse. Now, once I get that down, then I can start to add movement. And that movement can be a forward lunge. It could be a reverse lunge. Or I could add a squat. The entire time I'm doing this, I'm using my core to avoid wanting the band to pull me that way. So it makes me work here. And then I want to be sure that I switch sides to get both sides of my body done. So this is just one way to do that. Happy anti-rotating.